Hey guys, this is Henry from OBEDIA and PC Audio Labs again. Today we're going to keep working on our videos on Mixcraft 10 Pro Studio. And on today's tutorial, we're going to learn how to set up the project preferences window. So here we go. Let's go ahead and double click on the Mixcraft 10 icon. So we open the software. It's loading. And I'm just going to X that. So if we go to File on the top left and we go to Preferences, we're going to have all these preferences on the left. Today, we're going to focus on the project preferences. I think this is important that we know before we even start recording everything. So first of all, the default project folder. I mentioned this before, but I just want to let you know that you can actually change this. By default, your project folder, it's called Mixcraft Projects. It's on your documents folder, which is inside of your computer, user, and your main hard drive. Now, if you browse, you can change that. I don't recommend you to change that, but if you have multiple hard drives and things like that, you might want to experiment with that, okay? Now, you have author and copyright. You can type here your name, for example, and then type the copyright so that every project that you create comes in basically slated with that author and copyright information. Now, you have a couple options here that you can have either on and off. That's up to you, but let's go ahead and talk about some of those. Change project tempo and key to match the first sound. Honestly, I don't really use it that much, but if you want, you could have it on. That way, the tempo will change according to that first sound, as well as the key. Now, it also has the ask to change project tempo and key on first sound on, meaning that if it discovers that the tempo or the key has to change, it'll ask you, hey, do you want me to change it? Yes or no? So that's good. If you're going to have this one on, you might want to have that other one on too. Warn about detecting tempo and warping. Yes, you do want to have that on because you do want this program to tell you that the program is about to do some warping. You don't want it to do things without you knowing it, okay? Create backup file whenever project is saved. Yes, you want to have backups and backups just to be sure. Apply micro fade to new audio clips on fade in and fade out. No, I do not want it to create micro fades on the fade in and fade outs of new audio clips because I want to create the fades myself. So I'll make sure these two are off. And then you have the show start project dialog on new projects. That's basically that window that opens every time we open Mixcraft. You do want to have that on. So you'll see that. We press OK and that's it. We have set up our project preferences. And that's it for today, guys. If you have any other questions, please call us from OBEDIA and PC Audio Labs. And we'll be happy to help you. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.